SCP-049, enter your room. I'm not gonna tell you again. Enter your room or you'll be forced in.
He's hostile!
What's happening?
Can you state your name?
I'm Aaron Scott.
Hey, wait.
Keep your hands under the table. Been some confusion around a Dr. Scott. Says here that he lost his ID badge?
No, I never got a badge.
You were never taken to have an ID badge made when you begin your work here?
I was, but I never received it.
You were found unconscious in an area you're not authorized to be. What do you remember about this morning?
I can't remember.
What do you remember?
I remember last night. I was with Dr. Williams.
I appreciate all that you've done to help me adjust to this new job.
Tonight isn't just for you. The foundation is important work, but a demanding profession. Good company helps.
I don't drink.
Company can do everything on its own. So finally assigned and already traumatized. That was fast. Especially from an object with the class designation safe. Let me guess. SCP-7122?
How did you know?
I've worked at the Foundation for a long time.
I was told I couldn't discuss this with anyone outside my team.
The burden of this job is holding on to information that the world isn't ready for. You can't do this without a confidant. Mine was my wife. Before she passed.
I'm sorry.
Tonight isn't just for you.
7122 is frighteningly unremarkable considering how dangerous it is. The SCP Foundation discovered it while investigating a rise in strange deaths in Stockholm. It looks like a camera and it functions like one for the most part. But if you photograph a subject and delete the photo, they die. Instantly.
I've read the file. All of this was uncovered before you started.
That's true.
So, what's bothering you? What breakthrough has the department made?
We began looking into the metadata of the pictures. We found that if you deleted the metadata without deleting the photo, the subject remained alive, but went into an unrecoverable catatonic state. In the next test, we took pictures of two different subjects. We had each memorize a unique poem. And then we swapped the metadata.
Please recite your poem.
I look into my glass and view my wasting skin and say, "Would God, it came to pass."
Finish the poem.
He started screaming. He began to beat his head against the wall. By the time we got in there, he was already dead.
What about the other subject?
She had a heart attack. She also expired during the test.
My heart had shrunk as thin.
Hmm?
The end of the poem. But whose poem was it?
It was hers.
Well, I call that a success.
He caved his own head in.
They are death row inmates. Are you feeling pity for murderers? My team lost an innocent woman the other day. I guess that's the risk of working with Euclid-class objects. Containment is more challenging than said class. More dangerous.
What happened?
SCP-049.
Good evening, Doctor.
Evening, 049. I wanted to ask you about this mission you've referenced.
To rid the world of the great dying.
You've also called it the pestilence.
It gets everyone. Eventually.
He stays contained willingly, provided we allow him to continue his work. His tests are an effort to perfect some cure. However, we've yet to identify exactly what this pestilence is. But if he thinks you have it, God help you.
We need to discuss some things, 049.
Are you feeling well, Doctor?
I was assigned to take over shortly after we lost Dr. Moore.
049, I'm not gonna tell you again. Enter your room or you'll be forced in.
He's hostile.
Do you know what SCP stands for?
Secure, contain, protect.
And what are we protecting?
The anomalous artifacts and entities.
We are protecting the innocent. You can mourn Dr. Moore, but don't mourn the personnel. If I had to sacrifice 100 murderers to save an innocent life, I would make that trade every day.
Can you tell me about the accident last year?
What?
Drunk driving, one dead, three injured.
No. I wasn't drinking.
There were empty bottles in the car.
I wasn't designated. How is this even relevant?
Because, Dr. Scott, I'm beginning to wonder how you got this job. You're young, barely qualified, somehow walking around without an ID badge, and now this?
I'm not saying another word until somebody here tells me what is going on.
Let me guess, SCP-7122?
How did you know?
What breakthrough has the department made?
In the next test, we took pictures of two different subjects.
You were never taken to get an ID badge made when you began your work here?
I was, but I never received it.
Scott.
But if he thinks you have it, God help you. I know what he wants. Wait!
Go, go!
You stay here.
Personnel report to your respective safe zones immediately.
Doctor!